Jack Diamond was a bad man, and he rode into town on a tall black stallion horse with gold bits in his mouth. 2 6 guns hanging up on each hip, a loaf on his side. The fire was in his step, and revenge was in his eyes.
Jack Diamond,
where you been?
It's good to see you this way again.
Jack left out for Tulsa on that cold winter's day, leaving loneliness behind him as we watched him ride away. Some called him a coward, and some said he'd lost his mind. I knew old Jack better, he just needed a little time.
Jack Diamond,
where you been?
It's good to see you this way again.
Himself with a beautiful home and family, he wanted nothing else. He worked hard from dusk till dawn on his tiny piece of land. Strange riders came about a year ago with money in their hand. The price kept getting higher, they weren't gonna leave.
From my cold dead hands, you'll have to take my land, and you'll never get my deed.
Shots were fired and Jack went down. They locked his family inside. He listened as it all burned up. He listened as they died. Jack hid out in Tulsa for 11 months or so,
with the memory of his family burning deep within his soul.
Jack Diamond was a bad man, and he rode into town on a tall black stallion horse with gold bits in his mouth. 2 6 guns hanging upon each hip, a loaf on his side. The fire was in his step, and revenge was in his eyes.
Jack Diamond,
where you been?
It's good to see you this way again.
Jack Diamond, where you been?
It's good to see you this way again.